This video shows how to calculate the effect size Eta-squared or F for a significant Kruskal-Wallis test. Barry Cohen showed the formula to calculate Eta-squared based on the H test statistic in his 2008 book. H is the value obtained in the Kruskal-Wallis test, K is the number of groups, and N is the total number of observations. I will simply use Google Sheets for the calculation and copy the H test statistic with all decimals available. I will subtract from my H test statistic, 32.105, the number of groups 3 and add 1. This term will then be divided by the difference between n and the number of groups, 51 minus 3. The resulting Eta squared is 0.625 for my example. If similar studies in your research field exist, compare your effect size with the given one. If no comparable study exists, use the common thresholds within your research field. If those are also non-existent, you can refer to Cohen 92, a power primer. Cohen, however, shows the effect size F, which means you have to transform Eta squared to F. Thankfully, Cohen has the proper formula in his 1988 book on page 284. If I convert my sample Eta squared to F by dividing Eta squared by 1 minus Eta squared, I'll get 1.294F. The three thresholds for F are 0.1, 0.25 and 0.4 for small, medium and large effects according to Cohen 92, page 157. In my example, it would be a large effect. After all calculations have been done, you should report your findings, which is shown in the following video.